moment like that, hearing the violin and the organ playing together, puts us in the right frame of mind. And that's what we decided to do on our second session. Songs that are going to put us more into that frame of leaning on what God has to say to us today and having the power to do what He wants us to do by leaning on those everlasting arms. And that's what the song is. And we do it by anybody you want to sing along. You can sing from there if you want to come join us up here. We don't care. And just sing to the Lord. We give Him all glory and praise. Amen? Because I'm leaning on the everlasting arms.
Thank you.
Standing next to you, he's with us now.